half dead. Got a lot of ambition, but I never go to bed. And I'm bored of comparisons, jumping the gun. People need to learn to have just a bit of fun. Thought they said I wouldn't make it out of school. Going around saying. In a messy situation, in a knocker nation with no imagination. Feeling on my own, never been a clone. Not much to do and all my mates are.
First game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts with Philipp Lahm as the wide defenders. Arturo Vidal starts with Xabi Alonso in central midfield. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Well, you talk about Bernabeu being your favourite stadium, Alan, around the world. I think this is one of mine, the Allianz Arena. Of course, it's great for commentating. Much, much closer to the action than we used to be in the old Munich Olympic Stadium.
Yeah, I'll never forget walking up here for the first time in the World Cup in 2006, and it looked like a spaceship, and it lights up in different colours as well, doesn't it? It's an amazing arena.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Carvajal. Clearly a throw. Not quite clear whose throw it is. Taken quickly. Made the challenge well. James Rodriguez. He's given possession away here. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Oh, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. Douglas Costa. Now it's Pepe who is able to cut out the ball. Attacking well here. Put them in front. Well, it's a long way off target. Modric. Carvajal trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
And the assistant signals for the throw. There's good progress with this attack. Tackle goes in. Frank Ribéry.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
And here comes Robben.
Frank Ribéry able to make a good interception.
Toni Kroos. Marcelo. It's a good place to win the ball here. Gareth Bale. Free kick against Alaba. Carvajal. The great Real Madrid. Hoping for victory here, but knowing that it might not just be a simple task. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Towards Bale. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Frank Ribéry.
Robert Lewandowski. Marcelo. And in goes Philipp Lahm for Bayern Munich now. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Marcelo. Quite slow into their stride, Real Madrid today. Now they're looking for room in a wide position. Strong challenge. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Arjen Robben.
Xabi Alonso.
Robben. Rodriguez.
Toni Kroos. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Marcelo. Benzema. Sergio Ramos. James Rodriguez. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Foul by Jerome Boateng. Jerome Boateng is going to be shown yellow. Here the challenge is a good one.
Here's Ribéry. Here they come on the counter charge.
Modric.
Modric.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And they've cut it out. Marcelo. Two minutes left, that's added time. And the goalkeeper got across to it. It's a cross from Gareth Bale. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
Robert Lewandowski. And there is the half-time whistle.
Substitution here for Bayern Munich.
We hope the second half will provide a lot more entertainment than the first half. It's not got a lot to live up to, has it?
No. They've been stale, they've been lifeless, they've been bereft of ideas, and both managers will be getting stuck into their players.
Carvajal. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Real Madrid given the throw here. Gareth Bale. Modric. Here come Real Madrid. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Pepe who is able to cut out the ball. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Karim Benzema. That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Hummels. And it's Robin. Building steadily here, keeping possession. They're passing so well out there. It was promising the build-up then, but the pass finally cut out after they kept the ball quite nicely. Toni Kroos. Fouled by Arturo Vidal. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Kroos. Modric. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Toni Kroos. Benzema. Into the attacking third. Now Rodriguez. Well read by the defender. Put them in front. Rodriguez. James Rodriguez! It's the Colombian who's on target here.
He won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
I think it was a game that deserved a goal. Now we've got it. Arturo Vidal. Philip Lahm. And it's with Robin. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Looking for Ribery. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. In quickly, Rodriguez, Marcelo, on the attack here, nicely played through ball, and shoots, very good stop here, that's an easy interception, the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Well, they've been thwarted here, that's a sign of better things to come. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well, and they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Strong tackle and one that's led to a corner. Oh, Rodriguez. He's got his shot off now. He'll never be afraid to shoot, but he'll be hoping.
hoping for better efforts than that. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Now Casemiro.
Tackle goes in. He's coming forward with some danger. Looking to play his teammate through. Lewandowski! Terrific stop. And that's going to be a corner for Bayern Munich. Boateng! Oh, he saved it on the line. Another corner. Boateng.
And the assistant signals for the throw.
Frank Ribéry.
Here the challenge is a good one.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Karim Benzema.
Real Madrid still have a goal in hand. The scoreline hasn't changed for a while. Throw in now.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Now Casemiro.
Through pass.
The shot's on!
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Well, this could be a shock result because Bayern are still trailing and time is ticking away.
We've got to hand it to the visitors, the way they've snatched their chances when they've come up and the way they've defended too.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
To level it up now. Oh, amazing. They've equalised. Late on. It's level again, and what a great contest this is turning out to be.
Well, they've got it in the very nick of time, in stoppage time. They're level.
Well, all second half they've kept plugging away, and you have to say in the end they deserved it.
We have got 4 added minutes.
Well, there's a little buzz going around the stadium because they realise that should be enough to get home and hosed.
Benzema! Hit the post!
Ian Robert. That is another poor pass. I'm afraid that's been a bit of a theme for him in this match. And the referee has called a halt.
Seconds fly, now there's blood on the screen. Trips up on the floor, my body's conscious.
Two sides know each other so well, and they're reflected, aren't they, in the way the games have gone and being level on points at this stage.
Well, nip and tuck, but one of these sides gets a win today and opens up a little bit of daylight.
In charge of today's game is Ernesto Colombano, and it's Bayern Munich getting us underway at the start of the first half. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Philipp Lahm plays with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Arturo Vidal starts with Xabi Alonso in central midfield. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup: Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. That's gone out for a goal kick. We've got the Polish goal machine here today, Robert Lewandowski.
Yeah, he's one of the best around. He hasn't got a weakness in his game, really, for me, as a centre-forward, and that spells bad news for those defenders.
There's no question when Cristiano Ronaldo's on the team sheet, he doesn't do taking it easy, does he? Every game he wants to be the best player on the field.
Yeah, he wants to be the man, doesn't he? There is an ego there, quite a sizeable one, but you cannot take anything away from his ability.
Sergio Ramos, Marcelo, Toni Kroos. Now they're looking for room in a wide position. Able to make a good interception. Now Robin. Carvajal. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Modric attacking well here. In comes the challenge. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Arjen Robben, good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Gareth Bale. It's Rodriguez. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Arjen Robben. Sergio Ramos. Able to cut it out. Kroos. There's some potential in this move. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Sergio Ramos. That's cut out. Rodriguez trying to reach Benzema. Routine for the keeper.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Cristiano Ronaldo with the through ball that's cut out. Vidal. On to the attack now. Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo. Got the tackle in. Hummels. Arjen Robben. And he could get away here. Lewandowski! Lewandowski with the goal! goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
It looks as though this might have been a goalless game. You get that feeling sometimes, but we've got a goal here.
I do have a feeling as well, Martin, this game will open up now, this contest. It's got to get better, hasn't it? It can't get much worse.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. It's looking good, this move. Good interception. Bale. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Cross coming in from Christian. Shots on here. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And, you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Marcelo. Now, Rodriguez. Strong challenge. Could be dangerous. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. And now the shot! And they blocked it then. Here's Douglas Costa. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Sometimes possession is everything, but not today. Real Madrid bossing the ball, but not bossing the scoreline.
I just don't think they've been clinical enough with their final pass into the box. It hasn't been good enough so far.
David Alaba. Lewandowski. Well, they're in a good position here. We could be in. Lewandowski! Well, he scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Robert Lewandowski. Here's Kingsley Coman. Coman. Well, that's half time. It's the start now of the second half. Rodriguez, doing well to keep the ball. Trying to thread it through here. Marcelo. A decent fist away by the keeper. On the attack here. Opportunity now. Arjen Robben on target again. Goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
It's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Here, the challenge is a good one. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Well, this attack, a bit of menace to it. That's a good cross. He's found his teammate. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Opportunity here. That's a shot well off the mark. Yeah. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Towards Bale.
Good forward play from them.
They've opened them up here. Oh, great work by the keeper.
I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that, because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply. The other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Rodriguez. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Now he's looking for support. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And it hasn't reached Cristiano Ronaldo. Vidal comes in with a tackle. Robert Lewandowski. Attacking now. Got past him. Advantage works for Real Madrid. Good defending. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. To beat the wall here. He's spotting it up now to take the corner. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Here's Kingsley Coman. Here's a chance to attack. And across comes Sergio Ramos. It's a neat pass.
The shot's on!
Excellent work from the keeper. So they're setting up for the corner. Coman. Real Madrid have the ball. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Towards Rodrigo.
Wonderful chance!
Well read by the goalkeeper, but he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
Shot up!
Offside here, Arjen Robben.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
That's a great interception. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. No stoppage, play on for Real Madrid, says the ref. A timely challenge. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Bale. Gareth Bale. Cross comes in now. And the game drawing to a close. Well, there are times where you can understand players getting sent off with the heat of the battle, but in this circumstance, that's daft.
Well, absolutely stupid, isn't it? And I'm sure his manager will get stuck into him for that, because it's a lack of professionalism.
Promising build-up until that challenge. David Alaba. He's coming forward with some danger. Modric. Ribéry. His mind read by the opposition.
Oh,
chance here.
Great place to win it back.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Nicely played through ball. David Alaba. Well, the referee has brought it to him.
And he could get away here.
Lewandowski!
Lewandowski with the goal!
Well, they're in a good position here.
Well, he could be in.
Lewandowski! On the attack here.
Opportunity now. Arjen Robben on target again.
Well, there are times where you can understand players getting sent off with the heat of the battle, but in this circumstance, that's daft.
Well, absolutely stupid, isn't it? And I'm sure